What's the word for greasy?
Niha. Niha.
Niha. Niha.
Okay. And the word for bug-eyed, we talked about this one last week, I know. Okmeloli.
Okmeloli. Okmeloli.
Okmeloli. Okmeloli.
See, this word never fails to produce smiles. Everybody loves this word. You hear this word and you think, this is a funny word. And then there's another bug-eyed word, okmeloli.
Okmeloli. Okmeloli.
Okmeloli. Okmeloli.
Okmeloli, okmeloli.
Okmeloli, okmeloli.
Okay. What's the word for closing the door?
Ukshita, ukshita.
Ukshita, ukshita.
Okay. And he's laughing.
Ullali, ullali.
Ullali, ullali.
How would you say to somebody, you're laughing?
Shullali. Shullali.
Can I ask you, Lizzie, to say that the way you would say it to a group of people? Hashullali.
Hashullali. Hashullali.
Hashullali.
Hashullali. Hashullali.
Okay. And then there's this word for if there's a bug walking around on the floor and I step on it and crush it. Do you know the word pichifi?
Pichifi. Pichifi.
Pichifi. Pichifi.
Peely, peely.
Peely, peely.
And how would you say, I'm sweeping?
Peelily, peelily.
Peelily, peelily.
And I'm sweeping for him.
Impeelily, impeelily.
Impeelily, impeelily.
How do you tell somebody, look?
Pisa, pisa.
Pisa, pisa.
Ilapi ilipisa.
Can you just say ilipisa?
Ilipisa.
Ilipisa. Ilipisa.
Great. How about he's looking at you?
Chipisa. Chipisa.
The first one I think was chipisa. You said, I want chipisa.
Chipisa.
No, chipisa.
Chipisa. Looking at you. Chipisa.
Okay.
Chipisa.
Good. He's looking at you. Chipisa.
Chipisa.
Lizzie, I think you went back to Chipisa again. Could you say it again?
Chipisa.
Good.
Chipisa.
Okay.
Chipisa. Chipisa.
Perfect. Okay. Creeping nasalization. I'm looking at you.
Chipisli. Chipisli.
Chipisli. Chipisli.
Shalali, shalali.
Shalali, shalali.
And how would you say to somebody, you're sliding?
Shalali, shalali.
How about if you're talking to a whole bunch of them?
Hashalali, hashalali.
Hashalali, hashalali.
Shikilili, shikilili.
Shikilili, shikilili.
And somebody's combing their hair.
Shilli, shilli.
Shilli, shilli.
Okay. And a tank or something that had water in it, but the water is drying up. It's going down. Shippa.
Shippa, shippa.
Shippa, shippa.
Okay. It's shiny.
Shukmalali. Shukmalali.
Shukmalali. Shukmalali.
Oh, perfect. There's a dog and he's whining at the door. Sinksia.
Sinksia. Sinksia.
Sinksia. Dog whining at the door. Ophiat Sinksia. Singsia.
Singsia.
You know that word? Singsia? Okay. Just write down. Thomas doesn't know this word. That's fine. I'm all worn out. Sataha.
Sataha. Sataha.
Sataha. Sataha.
And then could you just say the word for worn out? Taha.
Taha. Taha.
Taha. Taha.
Okay. Somebody sets down their cup. Talali.
Talali. Talali.
Talali. Talali.
And if you see somebody doing it, you say, oh, you set down your cup. Ishtalali.
Ishtalali. Ishtalali.
Ishtalali. Ishtalali.
Okay. The cup has been set down there on the table by somebody. Untalali.
Untalali. Untalali.
Untalali. Untalali.
Talali, talali.
Talali, talali.
And if I say to him, you left there, ishtalali.
Ishtalali, ishtalali.
Ishtalali, ishtalali.
Okay. What's the word for pulling something out by the roots, like hair? One hair? Or pulling a tooth?
Tifi. Tifi.
Tifi. Tifi.
Tiwa, tiwa,
tiwa, tiwa.
And how would you say somebody opened it?
Tiwi, tiwi,
tiwi, tiwi.
Okay. How would you say I'm working?
Tuksalili, tuksalili,
tuksalili, tuksalili.
And that dog we were talking about a minute ago, he's out there in your yard. I could say ofia waya'a. Could you just say the word waya'a?
Waya'a, waya'a.
Waya'a, waya'a.
And I think we talked about this one last week. Something that's shaped kind of like a lampshade, comes up in a little bit, and then it's open at the top. The word that she uses for that is wihala.
Wihala, wahala.
Wahala, wahala.
Yeah, one more time.
Wahala.
About the same.
Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. Lizzie, do you know a word, pihitla? I think it means something like right there. Pihitla.
We don't hardly use that.
Mm-mm.
Pihitla.
Pihitla. Mungon.
Can you say that again?
Pihitla.
Pihitla. Perfect.
Pihitla. Wihila.
She's saying a different word. She's saying it's right there. Pihitla.
Pihitla. Not wihila, pihitla.
What?
Pihitla. Don't worry, Thomas. I think we can skip that one, but I'm really glad we got Lizzie saying pihitla. somebody shaking a rug. What's the word for that?
Wiluli, wiluli,
wiluli, wiluli.
And if you say you're shaking a rug,
ishwiluli, ishwiluli,
ishwiluli, ishwiluli.
And how would you say he didn't shake it?
Igwilulo, igwilulo,
igwilulo, igwilulo.
Perfect. How would you say about a dog? He's shaking himself.
Iliwiluli. Iliwiluli.
Iliwiluli. Iliwiluli.
If there's a shed out there and somebody knocks it down, yisibli.
Yisibli. Yisibli.
Yisibli. Yisibli.
What's the word for he believes it?
Yimmi. Yimmi.
Yimmi. Yimmi.
And how would you say you believe it?
Chiyimmi. Chiyimmi.
Chiyimmi. Chiyimmi.
One more time.
Jimmy.